and it's obviously super important to get the pre-image graph correctly, and also to make sure that I get the mirror graph correctly. So spend a little extra time thinking about where the points go and then where the mirror goes before you start doing anything, because if either way they're wrong, you can't get the question right. So there are my shape. Put my letters on it. And then y-axis. I like to highlight it again because I highlight everything now. I never used to do this today. I had a highlighter. And I have a computer with a highlighter built into it. I use them. So I'm going to reflect over that line. I'm just going to take each point, count the line, and then on the opposite side, do the same number. So A goes, if I just look at the first one, A goes 1, 2. So it's going to go 1, 2. And the new A point is going to be right there. Then they go to B. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then C goes 1, 2, 3, 4. So then 1, 2, 3, 4. So B prime, A prime, C prime. Now, it doesn't say state the coordinates in the thing, but remember, I told you guys that it's going to say state the coordinates sometimes. I always forget to write down state the coordinates when I'm just doing practice problems because I state the coordinates every single time. So, make sure that as you do some of these problems, you actually state the coordinates. And then A is 2 and 4. Here's my new coordinates removed. It says state the coordinates. I'm going to write this down. It says state the coordinates, make sure you write them down as part of the problem. If they're not there, it says state the coordinates, you lose a point, even though it's kind of ridiculous because if you graph it right, you clearly know where they are. Somebody's going to at some point think to themselves, well, look, I can just say, you know, they're going to have some sort of rule that they see between them coordinates. You know that they can remember a bunch of rules if you want to, but I'm never going to encourage anyone to memorize a rule to avoid counting, because I think counting is the easiest thing we can do. So I am never ever going to learn a rule, then I can just count instead.